What's going on, guys? Thanks for joining for the SteelBook unboxing. Today, we're taking a look at the Best Buy exclusive 4K SteelBook of Incredibles 2. We did pick this up online, and if you guys want to do that, head on to Best Buy's website today. Let's get into this real quick. I did make a little incision to get this started. Have not yet seen this movie. I missed out seeing it in the theater, and I was just waiting. I was like, there's going to be a SteelBook. There's going to be a Digipack or Digibook coming out soon, and I'll wait then. So this will be a treat. I'll be watching this tonight. So at the top right here, it does say Incredibles 2 limited edition collectible SteelBook. You get your 4K disc, Blu-ray disc, and digital download codes. You guys can take this movie on the go with you guys anywhere. Here's your only at Best Buy logo right there at the top. Nothing up here. On the back, you do have a little read up about the movie. If you want to pause the video right now, you can do that. And then down here, you got your 4K stuff and your Blu-ray. Bonus extras and all that. There you go. Here is the whole back of the J card. And then sticky dots galore on this. We have some really nice embossing and debossing right here, which looks like a washing machine. Got that blue, and you got the incredible suit in there. And some silvers as well on the hinges and handles, knobs, and up here on the Disney Pixar area. Very cool. On the spine right here, it says Disney's Pixar Incredibles 2 Ultra HD Blu-ray, and there's some silvers in there as well. Head on to the back. It looks like we have a laundry basket with all the suits in it. Very cool. Not too sure. It's more glossy back here on the basket, as you can see. So there is some gloss on here as well. You get gloss here. Almost like a matte, almost here. Still looks very nice. Like I said, I have not seen this movie yet, so not too sure what this is. I'm sure you guys will tell me how this fits in with the movie itself. Pop it open. Got three discs in here. You got your 4K disc. Very cool. Looks like we have a Blu-ray bonus disc. And then you have your Blu-ray disc right here with the feature film on it. Very cool. And then right here, you have like some silhouettes of the whole family. Very nice. So yeah, guys, if you guys do want to pick this up, I would head on to Best Buy's website, pick it up today. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe, guys. Leave me a comment down below. Let me know if you guys like Incredibles 2. And hit that bell notification button in the corner right there to stay up to date with our videos, because there'll be more videos out soon. And I'll catch you later. Peace!